Anyway, we're passing Santa Key on the way up to Tiger Beach, and the water's a little murky coming off the bank from the rough weather. It's just an outgoing tide, so the incoming tide should be enough tide changes to make it clear up at Tiger Beach. So we're looking forward to it.
And here we are finally anchored up over the spot, and here comes Lemon, Reef, and Bull Sharks. We recognize we have to swim through these sharks before we can actually get down to the tigers.
How much you got in there? Good?
Stacey seems to have the idea that I was misbehaving.